Yeah, well, I'm gonna try this out. It's not streaming, but it is a method of recording. So, this is Bendy and the Ink Machine, version 1.3.0, the latest update says of September 29th, 2017. So, I'm gonna play through the new versions of all the chapters, and I haven't seen anything about chapter 3 yet, so that's gonna be a blind reaction. Okay, controls. Okay, yeah, because that might be a little more sensitive than I want. I've been trying to find a good balance because I have not a lot of space to move my mouse, but. Okay. There have been some pretty big changes to Chapter 1. I've played through part of it already. And seen some of those changes. So. Gotta love the little details like that. So we have our first mission. I'm watching these doors to the left here because one of them is going to open at some point. Yeah, a bunch more of the doors can open in this new version of the chapter. That's pretty cool. Not that one, though. And there's that board. There's all these new doorway messes. Got all these familiar icons. Hi, Bendy. God. This is running so goddamn slowly. What can I close? I'm just closing some stuff running in the background. Yeah. I'm gonna be fucked when it comes to a chase sequence if I'm still going slowly. The illusion of living. Shiny, apparently. Who's laughing now? I don't think anyone is. Especially not me. I've been through this section of the first chapter already, but not the rest. I'm very nervous for any new jump scares, monsters, etc. Also, that's two of items. I know it's always fun to watch them and mess about with the controls. Just trying to find a way that I can, you know, go through this game at a good pace. Oh, here's the record. Come on. What the hell is with the slide? Open. I don't know if I need it higher or lower sensitivity to fix this. That's doing it for me. I know this is what you all came here for. You want someone to fuck about with the sensitivity settings. Let's see what's down here while we're around. Oh, we have a big jump scare coming down this one. That kind of weird splatter across his face. I wonder if they have all these cans of ink because they were misprinted? Or if that happened at the studio. Oh shit. I just like missaw this projector as like a body in a chair and sitting in one of the chairs and gave myself a little bit of a heart attack there. Yeah. Definitely not something you want to be seeing. I don't think it's out of the question for the rest of to see in a future chapter. God, why do I have to like a horror game? I am a scaredy cat. Look at that soup. Well, that's not laggy at all. Phone button's still here. Nothing else. Okay. Oh, we're back here. Do I even want to try it? There's the door. That wasn't open before, remember. So, someone opened it for us. And this is the door where the inky footprints lead after the ink machine is turned on. And this whole other room. Tables, chairs. Oh no. From this boarded off doorway. Gosh. That's probably where they came from here, but the door. Look at all these cobwebs. I know the cobwebs are here too. It's gotten a lot more detail. Friggin' it's supposed to look like a sketch. And a new poster. Don't forget to punch in. Hey, that's actually the nice punch card. Why is that already in here for you? Worrying. So, someone was definitely in here. Oh, gosh. Every time I open a door, I'm like, nervous when I'm actually opening this. Gotta get all the soup. Now I can match it. It's not like I'm doing that, but
God, why is this so slow?